Hello, we're Team Flycatcher. We're social entrepreneur and musician. To start things off, we'd like to ask the question, what is music for you? For me personally, it is something that can save me even in my darkest moments. It speaks to me louder than words. Music can make us smile, cry, think or question. It brings us to a certain mood or bound us to a certain people. Think of the excitement you feel during an EDM festival. The thrill when you hear the Avengers soundtrack. Or that heart-wrenching feeling when you hear the music you used to cherish with your ex. Music is a part of every known human culture. Composer Karl Maria von Weber once said that music is the universal language of nature. Music creates shared experience, and it can definitely make us move. We believe that around ASEAN and Australia, there are many youth passionate about music and would love to convey inspiring or moving messages through their music. Our project is the ASEAN-Australia Flycatcher Program. It is a space where youth can collaborate and learn together to produce meaningful music that will convey important messages about pressing issues around the community. For the first project, we are using music to raise awareness about mental health. Did you know that 39% of global suicide occurred in Southeast Asia? The project will be divided into three phases: the awareness phase, the workshop phase, and the launching phase. In the awareness phase, we're telling the public about this program's existence, the issue we're raising, and why they should join. This is where an online audition will be open, where interested applicants will make submissions through social media. We'll be screening them based on their musical talents as well as their motivation to undergo the program. In the workshop phase, selected musicians will be teamed up with other musicians which they will collaborate with to create a meaningful music piece. For the period, they will be given education modules and mentorships about music, cultures and languages, as well as knowledge about mental health. In the launching phase, the music that the team have created will be compiled and launched as an album. We'll tell the world about this album by partnering with music platforms as well as creating online launching event using team.event platform, where we're able to have main stage, workshop rooms, as well as album sales for charity cause. For future projects, we can raise awareness about other issues like gender equality, poverty reduction, or racial tolerance. So, what is music for you? Whatever it is, we can utilize it to bring people together and move towards a shared purpose.